Well, we're going to interact with the cheetahs and see how this robo-dog can be applied for enrichment in the cheetah realm.
So, Maritz, this little hissing here from this cheetah is just a precautionary thing, isn't it?
Yeah, it's sort of a little bit of display of aggression. I'm going to give it a hiding.
But they certainly want to go after it, not be repelled by it.
Yeah, but cheetahs are full of bravado, so as soon as the dog runs away, they will follow.
So we're going to see if the cheetahs will pursue your robo-dog.